Sup, Trophy Hunters. KingSuperOne has just signed. I'm sorry, guys. And welcome to a requested reaction video of a trophy whore named Tariq. So, in this video, I take a look at his list and, oh my god, you are possibly going to be a little surprised. Maybe for you, but for me, it's kind of a different story. You don't believe me? Just watch and enjoy the video. Alright, let's do this.
Damn. Greetings one and all, this is RhythmWorks and welcome to my channel. And today I want to big up one of my PlayStation Network friends. And he is located right here in my friends list. And some of the names you are seeing are quite familiar to some of you. But I want to basically big up this dude. His name is Tariq. And he is what I consider a PlayStation Network trophy. How? And I mean that with the
utmost. Why? Level 23? So you're so amazed by
Tariq,
it?
You are a trophy. How? Let's have a look at his credentials right now. As you can see, he's level 23 and he's looking forward to the Battlefield 4, Metal Gear Solid 5 and the PS4. So you know this ain't no part-time gamer right here. But he's just chilling by the looks of things, not playing anything. But let's have a look.
So you chillaxing, you said? He's playing Red Dead, Battlefield 1943, damn.
And 17 trophies and he's on level 23. And you can tell this dude
right there, Battlefield
is a trophy right there. For real. All
anyway, right, 4,000.
Let's R1 this dude.
68 platinums. All right.
Yep, 3,083 bronze, 923 silver, 243 gold, and 68 platinums. And this dude can speak freaking two languages.
All right, dude. I don't think Japanese, so. If he really can, yeah, it's that's cool, straight. Dude.
But like I said, you are a PlayStation trophy, how? So let's get even deeper and compare trophies. I can't even believe I'm doing
it. I mean, if he speaks Japanese and Spanish, that's cool. But sometimes people just throw that shit there.
Doing this, I'm facing embarrassment as we scroll down. But I don't care. You know, we just got to celebrate good talent. Now, before I even go any further, I don't want to turn this into a dick measuring contest with anybody who wants to comment and show how much trophies they've got. I'm just talking about people who are on my friends list. Obviously, there must be millions of others that's got like five digits of trophies. You know, that's cool, but I don't
know. The AC Brotherhood, though.
You know, so.
Damn, that prototype. Damn, come on, man.
But anyway, let's have a look. D-Tune, 100%. 100% platinum.
Brotherhood, okay. Aliens Refeder,
yeah.
Oh.
Assassin's Creed, yeah.
I don't care about that. Aliens Refeder, yes.
Yeah. Assassin's Creed 200%.
Back to the Future. 100%. Arkham Asylum.
100%.
Battlefield 3? Yeah, 1943, he just finished it.
100% platinum.
Oh, Bad Company, oh my god.
Battlefield 3.
Chill. Bad Company 2, though. Bioshock 2, oh my god. I don't know how old is this, but oh my god, dude.
Look at this.
Borderlands 2, Burnout Paradise, okay. Black Ops. I don't know how old it is. Okay, World of War, yes. Black Ops, I don't know. That makes sense. Yeah, my bad. Because I see Black Ops 2, that means he got all the DLC. So, you know, how old is this video? Okay, 2013, yeah, so, like, you're gonna have to, this is gonna be difficult, but I see Crysis is Crysis 2, though, damn.
Crysis 1 and freaking 2.
Dante's Inferno.
That DC Universe Online, is like, every time I try to download that shit, it takes me half my life, and I end up cancelling it. I just gotta have the patience to download that.
Dead Island, The Nation,
100%
Dead Space
Platinum,
2, okay.
Platinum 86, Platinum 100, Platinum 85. Platinum 100.
Alright, I see you down enslaved, though. Finally, someone playing that shit. Damn. Fairy Tale, ooh. Far Cry 2? What?
Far Cry 3, Platinum 100.
Get the fuck out of here. That 2 is more special. Nah, fuck you. How you gonna praise 3? Get Far Cry 2 more praise. Fuck you. Get out of here.
Are you kidding me?
Get out of here. That's easy.
I didn't even think that he got the game. I was chatting to him a few times, finding out if he got it.
Oh, okay.
No, he got it. He's freaking racked up a platinum.
Oh, you trying to work with him or something? Oh, I guess. Every time I see Fight Night Champion and Round 4.
I never see Far Cry. I never see him play it. But he must be playing it.
I'm sorry, man. God of War, though.
I'm sleeping. Fight Night Champion.
Nope.
And Round 4, yeah.
Have fun with those belts, man.
That's something at least I can be. I can say I got more trophies than him.
Yeah. Are you going to get the belts, though?
In two games. Look at this.
Oh, yeah, that God of War shit, though. Okay, I see you. Gran Turismo.
Look at.
Ooh.
That.
Hamster ball.
Look at that.
Heavy rain. Like hamster ball though.
God. Are you kidding me, Tariq? Heavy rain. Hitman absolute.
Okay.
My
home front. Whoa. My god, dude. Oh my god, dude. Hold on, my leg falling asleep. I'm sorry. Hold on a second. Okay. My bad. Damn. Hydrophobia, man. Yo, I'm sorry, dude. That's mad respect. Hydrophobia. I really want to play that game. I'm actually playing that shit soon. Oh my god, dude. Shit. But Infamous. Okay, I see you. Jack and Daxter. Killzone 2. Oh my god, dude. You about to make me cry, dude. Chill. Chill. Killzone 3. Lingering Shadows.
Amazing.
Okay. Hold on. I may have to think about that. I don't know, man. I see Mafia 2. Metal. Oh, my God, dude. Chill.
Some of these games I'm not really a fan of, but.
Man, that Little Big Planet 2 is making me think more.
You gotta give
Midnight Club, credit, Mirror's man. Edge. Monster 2. Okay. Okay, Apocalypse, Hot Pursuit, shit. Oh shit, my leg. Dragon. Okay. Wow. Undercover though. Hold on, you're going too fast. Hold on, Plants vs Zombies, Forgotten Sands. Okay, you're going for the good one. Oh, you're getting the stupid ass reboot. Fuck that game. Quantum Solace.
I'm sweet.
Red Ration Gorilla. Resident Evil 5. Resistance 2, man, you better be doing something with that game. This is 2013. How are you gonna get Shift 2 unleashed? Do you have Shift? I didn't even check that. Hold on. Oh, okay, you platinum. Okay. Alright, I'm like, what the hell? Oh, going too fast. Okay, sorry. Okay, I see you with that Shift 2. That really got me, though. Okay, so you only have Sonic 2? Damn, dude. Streets of Rage, what? No! Okay. Let me get out of my head.
Look at that. The Saboteur. I'm really interested in that game. I haven't seen it around lately, but I want to investigate that game, The Saboteur. Looks like a good
No! What? Okay, hold on.
Dead,
100%. Go to it. Just go to it. No! I mean, I guess you are a trophy whore. So that's understandable. Man, I mean, you do have some good plats, though. I'm not gonna lie. Yo, Uncharted 2, 100... I didn't even realize that. And Uncharted... No, I don't know about Uncharted 3. I can't remember the DLC time when it came out. But if that's really... If that legit 100%, dude... Man, dude. Okay, I see you're actually trying for... You're actually trying to go... Okay, so I see you were up. So that's understandable. You don't have that much kids games, though. At least
the game.
As far as I can see.
Never seen him play the game. Never seen Tariq play Uncharted from I bought the game.
Are you serious?
So something is
amazing. Warhawk, dude. And you have Wheelman.
I'm not trying to suggest Tariq that you're using
if you get those
to get these trophies, but I've never seen him play these games. When I'm online and when you're online, never seen it.
Because it's fast as shit.
But you said that, you know, I've got to give credit where it's freaking due, man. Yep, bigging up Tariq, one of my PlayStation Network friends. The PlayStation Network.
He has some good shit. He has some good shit. I see that Max Payne 3 almost done. Oh, damn. He didn't finish. Okay. Hey, Tariq, though? Damn, dude. God fucking damn. Like, let me highlight some shit that he has. Hold on. Let me go back to this shit. Okay. Come on.
Of trophies.
All right. So, AC Brotherhood. But I don't know. That's amazing.
200%.
Alien vs. Predator, yes.
100%.
BioShock 2, yes.
Platinum. Battlefield 3.
How far is right here? This is difficult.
Battlefield 943. Oh, man.
Okay, Black Ops, yes. War That War, yes. Crisis 2, yes.
It's ridiculous. Oh, that shit, it takes me out of my life, and I end up canceling.
Well, Dead Space 1 and 2, yes.
I just got the patience to download that. Dead Island, 100% platinum.
As far as impressive
platinum
shit,
86, platinum 100, platinum. Well, okay,
let me name impressive shit because Dead Space is hard.
Platinum 100.
Fairy Tail, maybe Fairy Tail Fights, yes. Far Cry 2, though.
Platinum 100.
Why am I...
Not only has he got it, I've seen him play it, but he.
Okay, God of War, yes. I mean, God of War is that's impressive. Gran Turismo 5. My God,
look
man.
Look at that. Gran Turismo 5.
Hamster Ball. It's kind of there.
Are you kidding me?
Homefront, yes. Oh, my God, dude. Oh, man.
Hydrophobia.
Jack and Jack 2, at least. Oh, shit. Man, I'm going way too far.
Amazing.
Killzone 2, yes. Oh. If you get that Kane Lynch 2, That Little Big Planet 2, I really question that. Because I do not know if you hack it or not, but I'm not really going to check. But that's something that's just like, that's just questionable to me, though.
Now, obviously, some of these games, I'm not really
Frontline, man, you do some good shit. It's like, even if he hacked the game, it's like, oh shit, I hacked the game. Maybe I should push myself to actually become better. It's like, that's exactly how I feel. When I hack Wet, it made me want to push myself to become better. So then I'll just don't see as a guy who just play easy games. So I had to fucking put some impressive shit in there.
You gotta give the dude credit, man.
And right now, dude, man, you're ridiculous. Like, okay, like, Hot Pursuit is not bad. Shift's not bad. But Shift 2 is a different story, so that's fucking impressive.
I'm speechless.
I don't know about Resistance 2. Yeah, Shift 2, yes. Keep going.
Investigate that game, The Saboteur. Looks like a good game. It's been out a while. The Walking Dead.
Okay, yeah, Uncharted, yes. I don't know how... Okay, when did Uncharted 2 came out? 2011, I think. So, DLC, all DLCs already out. So, this guy literally took his time to play Uncharted 3. Damn, dude, and he got Uncharted 200%. That's really good. It's just that trying to, man, like, okay, I understand why you're a trophy whore. It kind of really got me. What else does he have? Unreal Tournament, Voodoo Dice. Voodoo Dice, maybe. I don't know much about it. I don't know if I purchased that or not, but I know I was trying to avoid it. Warhawk, yes. Like, this list is impressive. It's really good. It's really good. I like it. Go back one more time. Mirror's Edge, yes, I forgot about that. Midnight Club, I guess. Yeah, he did the online shit. Cause that's crazy. No, the mouse fucking died. Come on, why would I do this when I'm recording? Alright, so far, yeah, he really has some good shit. Like Killzone 2, yes, that's one of them. I think I already said it already. Tariq, though, that's a good-ass list. I fuck with it. I don't know if you're watching this, but hey, man, if you clean up your list, you'd be cool. I don't know if you're still trophy hunting. I don't know if you're still continuing. I don't know if you're even going to watch this, but it's whatever, dude. I fuck with your list. And thank you so much for recommending me this video. Dude, those platinums caught me off guard. Like, oh my god. That really did. And hey man, I fuck with it. So stay tuned for the next reaction video as you are listening to Best Trophy Hunter Ever. Period.